Gaylord Golf Club in the amount not to exceed $53,550 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are fiscal year 18-19 and to be paid out of the beverage resale account.
Move it.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Ramek, supported by Councilwoman Croft for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 19. It's a motion to approve purchases of food from licensed wholesalers for the Lakes of Taylor Golf Club in the amount not to exceed $220,500 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for the fiscal year 18-19 and be paid out of the food resale account.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft, supported by Councilman Bazura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 20. It's a motion to approve purchases of operating supplies from Lakes of Taylor Golf Club in the amount not to exceed $82,400 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are fiscal year 18-19 and to be paid out of the operating account.
Okay.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Ramirez, supported by Councilman Woolley for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes. Yes.
All those opposed say no.
No.
Roll call, please.
Mr. Remick.
Yes.
Mr. Bazura.
Yes.
Mr. Woolley.
Yes.
Mr. Johnson.
No.
Ms. Croft.
Yes.
Mrs. Pat.
Yes.
Mr. Garza.
Yes. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 21. It's a motion to approve purchases from the golf industry vendors for the Lakes of Taylor Golf Club in the amount not to exceed $56,800. In accordance with the attached schedule, purchases are fiscal year 18-19 and be paid out of the merchandise resale account.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Cross, supported by Councilman Bazura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Item 22 is a motion to approve purchases for custom orders from golf industry vendors for the Lakes of Taylor Golf Club in the amount not to exceed $35,000. In accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for fiscal year 18-19 and be paid out of the custom merchandise resale account.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilwoman Croft for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Item 23 is a motion to approve purchases not to exceed $15,200 for contractual services for the Taylor Petting Farm. Purchases for fiscal year 18-19 to be paid from the contractual services account.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pat, supported by Councilman Bazura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Item 24 is a motion to approve purchases not to exceed $32,800 for operating supplies for the Taylor Petting Farm. Purchases for fiscal year 18-19 to be paid from the operating supplies account.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pat, supported by Councilman Woolley for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 25. It's a motion to approve purchases and services for TBA grounds maintenance for building and grounds in an amount not to exceed $615,000 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for fiscal year 18-19 and are to be paid out of the TBA grounds maintenance account.
Motion to approve. Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Croft, supported by Councilman Bazura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no.
No.
Roll call, please.
Mr. Ramek?
Yes.
Mr. Bazura?
Yes.
Mr. Woolley?
Yes.
Mr. Johnson?
No.
Ms. Croft?
Yes.
Mrs. Pat?
Yes.
Mr. Garza?
Yes. Motion carries. Next on our agenda is item 26, the motion to approve purchases and services for parks and recreation repairs and maintenance in an amount not to exceed $111,000 in accordance with the attached schedule. Purchases are for the fiscal year 18-19 and to be paid out of the repairs and maintenance account.
Motion to approve.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Bazura, supported by Councilwoman Hatz for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next thing, we have a consent agenda for items 27 through 29, which are purchases for the Taylor Sportsplex. 6. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next tonight, we have consent agenda items 37 through 39. These are compost operating supplies, compost repair and maintenance, and also compost other solid waste account for purchases and services. Can we have a motion for these three items?
Motion to approve.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Cross, supported by Councilman Ramick for approval of items 37 through 39. Is there any discussion for these items? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next tonight, we have consent agenda for 40 through 42, which are animal shelter contractual services, animal shelter operating supplies, and animal shelter repair and maintenance. May we have a motion to approve these items?
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Pat, supported by Councilwoman Rock for approval of items 40 through 42. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next tonight, we have consent agenda of items 43 through 45. These are to do with the sewer equipment rental repair, sewer operating supplies, and sewer system improvement account for purchases and services. Can we please have a motion to approve these three items?
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilman Ramick for approval. Is there any discussion on these three items? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next tonight, we have items 46 through 51 in the final consent agenda, which is for water fees and licenses for purchases and services, water operating supplies, water property restoration repairs, and water repairs and maintenance repair account for purchases and services. And we have also water equipment rental and repair account for purchases and services. And finally, water operating supplies for purchases and services. Can we please have a motion to approve these items?
Motion to approve.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilwoman Cross, supported by Councilman Ramick for approval of items 46 through 51. Is there any discussion on these items? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no. Motion carries. Next item on our agenda is item 52. It's a motion to approve Great Lakes Contracting Solutions LLC, current vendor for road preservation services, in amount not to exceed $1,180,700 for the fiscal year 2018-19, funded through major and local roads preservation account.
Motion.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Woolley, supported by Councilman Mazzura for approval. Is there any discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All those opposed say no.
No.
Roll call, please.
Mr. Ramick.
No.
Mr. Mazzura.
Yes.
Mr. Woolley.
Yes.
Mr. Johnson.
Yes.
Ms. Kroft.
No.
Mrs. Pat.
No.
Mr. Carter.
Yes, motion carries. Next tonight is item 53. It's a motion to approve Al's Asphalt Paving Incorporated, current vendor for road preservation services, in amount not to exceed $865,700 for fiscal year 2018-19, funded through major and local roads preservation account.
Motion to approve.
Support.
We have a motion by Councilman Johnson, supported by Councilman Mazzura for approval. Is there any discussion?